Hello everyone, welcome to Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis. Today I will be sharing with you my thrift haul. I have been to my local SPCA Thrift Store and Goodwill. So let's jump right in. First off, yes, I'm picking up more Christmas decor because I'm seeing some beautiful pieces. Pick these up from my local SPCA thrift store. And you guys know I only shop that store when it's half price. This one here, both of these trees came from Marshall's. This was $5, so I got it for $2.50. And this one here, this one was $7.50, so I got it for $3.25. Again, both trees came from Marshall's, and I just could not pass them up, being that silver burgundy tone. Now, these two beauties were also in the Christmas section at the SPCA thrift store. Flowers are beautiful. I am debating whether or not I'm going to keep the flowers. Well, I know I'm going to keep them, but I think I'm going to do something with the base. Like on this one, this was $5 and I got it for $2.50. I may take these out and do another floral arrangement and then pop these back in for Christmas. Here's this one here. Silver tone base there, very pretty. This one was $5 as well, so I got it for $2.50. Now I picked up these two candle votives. Love that they are heavy. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna clean the candles out of them and put my own in there. These were 50 cents a piece, so I got them for 25 cents each. Not bad at all. Next item was very cute to me, this little honey pot here. Picked it up again because I thought it was cute and it was something that I could keep my honey in. Love the little bee there. Very cute. This was marked $5 and I got it for $2.50. Now this is something for me only. Little teapot for one with the teacup. Picked this up because it was my colors. The red with the white there. Thought this was rather cute. This was $5, marked $5, and I got it for $2.50. I picked up some placemats while I were in there as well. That can be, these are vinyl that can be wiped off. So I picked up these. I think I have two of these. No, three of these. Let me move this around here. So I picked up three leaves there. These were $3 regular price, so I got them for $1.50 there. So I have three of those. Have three of these. $3, and I got them for $1.50. Love the colors. And then I picked up these. And I do have four of these. Tillish color. Four. These were marked $4, so I got them for $2. Very pretty. Now I picked up this pack here. They had it as a set of two for $6, so I got these for $3. But you can put your glass pans in them. And I'm loving this metal here. So I can't wait to clean these up and start using them. They're very pretty. Got them for $3. Next, I picked up this two-tiered server. Lord knows I didn't need another serving dish, but for the price, I just could not pass this up. Marked $3, and I got it for $1.50. It's by Martha Stewart Every Day. Very pretty. Next, I picked up some greenery here in a pot here. Metal pot base on both of them. See that? These were $8 a piece, so I got them for $4 a piece. I'm gonna clean them up really good and use them most likely over my kitchen cabinets. Now guys, I love candles. I have a weakness for candles and candle holders as well, and I could not pass up on this because I have a few pieces in this tortoise shell type design here. So I picked this up. You can see it has a holder on the inside, metal piece on the inside. This was $8 regular price, and I got it for $4. It's a very heavy piece. These pieces I also couldn't leave. Well, actually, I did leave them and went back. These candle holders here, two different sizes, so I picked up two in small, two in large. The large one was $6, I think, so I got them for $3 each. The tan and peachy tone, and this one was $5 each, so I got them for $2.50. Love the gold inside of these here, the smaller ones. The taller ones do not have the gold tone inside. But I couldn't leave them there, so I had to get them. Next, I'm showing you this beautiful tiered basket. Two-tiered basket. Thought this was really pretty. Thinking about spray painting it. We'll see. But I got this, it was marked $10, so I got it for $5. Next, I picked up this cute silver piece here. Couldn't pass up on it either. I thought it was rather pretty. Love the dish here and the handle. As you can see, it's marked $8, and I got it for $4. Next, I picked up from my SPCA thrift store this International Silver Company silver-plated coffee carafe. It's an 8-cup. Thought it was a very beautiful piece. Actually, I have one like this in the copper tone. So when I saw this one, I knew I had to pick it up because I love that one as well. So I'm glad I saw this. Very beautiful piece. And then next, I also picked up from the International Silver Company. Somebody was getting rid of their silver, and I'm glad I was there to purchase it. This was a silver-plated food warmer with removable 2-quart oven-proof liner. This is by International Silver Company as well. I love collecting these pieces. I really need to see how many I have before I pick up any more. But I love these. They're great to dress up your buffet with. And for the price, you know, $12.50 is what I purchased it for. They had it marked for $25. You can't beat it to pick them up at a thrift store. Now, I picked up this piece from my Goodwill. You can see that price there, $7.99. This piece actually came from Home Goods. I love that it's white. It's a rather large piece, but I love that also about it. See that price there? Home Goods, $39.99. But again, I got it for $7.99. And lastly, of the thrifted haul is this beautiful glass coffee table. Guys, I picked this up at my local Goodwill for the unbelievable price of $10. I actually posted this on Instagram when I found it. Couldn't believe it. But I had told my husband that day I wanted to go thrifting. I was searching for a coffee table in silver. If I come across it, that's fine. If I have to paint it silver, that's fine also. But I wanted something very simple, and I walked into my local Goodwill, took approximately 5 steps in the Goodwill, and it was sitting there. So I know it was nothing but God. It was meant to be. And for $10, oh yes, I snagged it. Well, guys, that is the end of this thrift haul. I hope you've enjoyed it. You know I love shopping in my thrift stores, and when I can find a treasure and pieces that I love, I love snagging them. I love picking them up. If you've enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and share. And if you have not done so, I would love for you to become a part of the Diva family by pushing that subscribe button and subscribing to the channel. I can be found on other social media sites, which are Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, as well as Twitter. The links to those social media sites, they will be listed in the description box down below. Thank you so much for watching. You take care. You be blessed. And I will see you on the next video. Love you guys.